a rematch of the first round last season. And I don't know how many people gave the LA Kings much of a shot last year, but they were up 3-2. They took them 7.
Special teams takes over in the playoffs. They win a series in a heartbeat, and Edmonton has got a horrifying power play.
Round 1 of the 2023 Stanley Cup playoff series between the Edmonton Oilers and the Los Angeles Kings is officially underway.
Evander Kane, who takes Gavrikov against the boards. Now pestering down low, squirted out in front, and Draisaitl scores. And Edmonton takes a 1-0 lead.
Here comes Connor, working through the defense, and alone! It's going to be a 5-on-3. Oh, the magic of McDavid almost performed another amazing feat.
Feeds it up high in the middle. Bouchard down to the circle, shoots and scores.
And they're storming up to a 2-0 lead, but you've got to imagine this is going to continue throughout tonight's game and this series.
This is boiling over.
4-on-4 continues. Here comes McDavid. McDavid trying to go to Draisaitl. Had a chance to shoot there. Obviously the Rocket Richard winner for most goals. Kempe now in. Backhand score! Adrian Kempe. Backhand snipe. Korpisalo to the bench. Extra attacker on. Still 6-on-4. Will be the rest of the game unless the Kings can tie it.
To Arvidsson left circle. Moving down low. Feeds it across. Shot. Score!
Anze Kopitar ties the game with 16.7 to go. We're going to overtime.
Wow. Finding some space. Putting one to the net and they score! Tipped home! The Oilers victorious in overtime! Well, hold on a minute here as the Kings think it's a high stick, so they're going to have a look at an automatic review, of course, in overtime.
After a video review, it was deemed that the puck was touched higher than the crossbar. Therefore, there's no goal in play.
And I think the key now for the LA Kings, quick puck movement, one or two touches, every single thing to the net.
In overtime on the power play to Kopitar, to Doughty in the middle, to Kopitar left circle to the goal line, Arvidsson centers, score! Alex Iafallo wins it in overtime! It's a power play goal! Great, quick puck movement by the Kings. They worked it down low. A touch pass by Arvidsson to Iafallo in front, who buries it.
Wow, what a shocker here in Edmonton.
Huge shocker here in Edmonton.
Oilers pushed the pace for most of game one, but here they are, exactly where they were a year ago. Mathematically, this is nothing close to a must-win situation, but we know the Oilers are 1-9 in series in which they've gone down 2-0.
Here's Draisaitl picking up the puck. Crossing the blue line, he has it. Cutting to the middle, a shot. Rebound, they score. Derek Ryan.
Oilers going 11-7, and they sneak Leon Draisaitl out on the ice.
Bouchard taken down by Iafallo. Referee's hand is up, and the Edmonton Oilers are going to head on to the power play. David sliding it to Bouchard. He gets it back. Pass over, and a goal for Draisaitl.
Connor McDavid introducing himself to this series. Had a solid game one, was kept off the score sheet. What a pass he makes to Draisaitl.
Playing for his hometown team in front, a backhander to save. Rebound, score. Philip Deneau and LA right back in the game.
Vilardi around the net. Short side and in. He's back and he's tied the game. Man, have things fallen apart for the Oilers late in the second period.
What was said during the second intermission to ensure that frustration and or disappointment didn't set in?
It's fine. It happens. You're gonna give up some goals, give up some chances, but, you know, get back out there and get back on our game, get back to our game and do it the right way.
Now Austin is in. Austin looks, shoots, and scores! First ever Stanley Cup playoff goal for Austin, and it's a big one!
Rebound, Kane. The net is empty. Draisaitl to Kane. He will score! Edmonton is gonna tie this series!
We'll see you Friday night in L.A. Series tied at 1.
Just like a year ago, the Oilers and Kings are deadlocked at 1 apiece in their first-round matchup. And with this series shifting to Hollywood, so comes an opportunity to gain the upper hand in this series.
Intense, focused, and in control, and right from the drop of the puck.
And a penalty and a collision after the fact.
And they're going to take Nurse.
Arvidsson doesn't quite get caught, I don't think, with that as he goes up over top. But that's why Darnell Nurse is saying, take a look at this.
On video, he did not kick the leg out.
Kopitar around to the right point. Roy, a shot, save, rebound, score! Alex Iafallo!
Bouchard, McDavid, shoots, score!
Connor McDavid, back-to-back power plays, top right corner, and then top left corner.
Here's the Draisaitl situation, gives him a little bit of a tap.
He has 2 minutes for unsportsmanlike conduct.
Off the boards, rammed home by Kempe. Power play answer for the Kings, and the Draisaitl unsportsmanlike conduct comes back to haunt Edmonton.
And just like that, we are tied at two.
I would love to play against you for a minute here.
Scared? I might be scared of you.
We are headed to overtime yet again in this series.
And like game one, the Kings will go back on the power play here in overtime.
Supported by Vilardi. We'll take it in. Gabe Vilardi in front of chance. They score! It's Trevor Moore!
Aren't leaving the bench.
Don't know if there was a missed stoppage.
Try to look to see if the puck changes in any way.
I'm not sure that's conclusive enough.
I don't think it's conclusive enough.
After video review, the call on the ice stands.
For the second time in 3 games in the series, the Kings have won a game in overtime.
Hey, everyone's talking about high-flying Oilers, this and that, but I think we deserve some credit. You know, we haven't played our best hockey yet. But it's hard-fought, but our guys in our locker room deserve some credit.
Through the first 3 games, this series has lived up to its billing in dramatic fashion, but the Oilers will need to leave behind any frustration from being down 2-1 in hopes of tying this first-round matchup at 2 games against the pesky Kings.
Big news for the Kings.
Yeah, they're getting back Kevin Fiala.
He has the ability to be a difference maker, and that's certainly what Todd McClellan and the LA Kings are hoping.
He'll fling it. They score! It's Gabe Vilardi!
Scores! What a move by Victor Arvidsson!
Now Kopitar's in, he scores! What a dangle by the captain!
Kings fans are on their feet after the first 20.
Biggest lead of the series for the Los Angeles Kings. They came out buzzing.
One-timer Bouchard, score! Evan Bouchard stays hot!
A chance they score, it's Leon Draisaitl!
Bouchard high slot, Nugent Hopkins open, dishing. One-timer, score! This game is tied!
They've had all the power here in the second period.
And it's a brand new game after 40 minutes.
And boy, did this building get quiet in a hurry. And a lot of the Oilers fans, you could hear them cheering.
These next 20 minutes are going to tell us a lot as to what the future may hold here.
Into the zone to Arvidsson, to Moore in front, a pass, score! The Kings have regained the lead here in game four. They're up 4-3.
Chance, Arvidsson's in! Campbell, what a fabulous save!
David, Kane, Draisaitl, the forwards for the Oilers. Moves in, Kane shoots, scores! Evander Kane ties the game in the late stages.
That is just a gut check play there by Evander Kane.
And the Oilers on the goal by Evander Kane have forced overtime again.
Headlocked at 4, Edmonton has never led. Hyman left wing for the win, he shoots and scores! Zach Hyman, this game is over! This series is tied! 5-4, Edmonton in overtime!
We have a belief that if you do things harder and longer than the opposition, that eventually you get rewarded. Our mindset is to continue pounding on that rock until it splits.
Oilers' resilience in Game 4 has given them the opportunity to take control of the series tonight. And Rogers' place is lit. And there's a 3-2 series lead on the line.
Back for Nurse along the line. Final 10 seconds. Now Evander Kane. Kane shoots and scores!
13 of their 15 goals in the series. Top shelf.
McDavid, the Oilers buzzing! And it's in the net!
Absolutely relentless, this line. They can feel it. And now they're back together in the playoffs when it means the most, and they are flying.
Here's Fogle to McLeod. Backdoor tap in. What a finish. Brett Kulak activating and burying it from the left circle.
Bouchard, here's a one-timer,
and they score!
Tell you what,
This is paying the price right here. Zach Hyman's holding his face. I think this blast catches him in the face and goes in the net. That's a bounce he'll take, and TD Forbes is looking at him again just to make sure the integrity is there. He's got a smile on his face. That's a good sign.
Commanding victory in Game 5. The Edmonton Oilers have pushed the Los Angeles Kings to the brink of elimination.
Kind of a reverse situation last year, and you saw what happened with the Oilers. You can look at that and say, hey, they were able to do it to us last year. We can do it to them this year.
Well, we're our own team, and we have to write our own stories. We can't rely on what they did to us last year.
It's been a tight series. We expect it to be a tight one in Game 6.
Listen to this crowd at Rogers Place. The Oilers are back in Hollywood with a chance to oust their rivals, the LA Kings, hoping to punch their ticket to the second round of the Stanley Cup playoffs for a second straight season.
Sit back and enjoy game number 6.
McDavid shooting, denied by Korpisalo. What a chance for the Oilers captain. Here's Bouchard. Directing it to net, and they score! It's tipped home by Connor McDavid, and the Oilers drop first blood.
Fiala goes to work on the off wing. The trailer is Durzi. Sean Durzi scores! There's the answer!
Lead pass, left-hand side, clean Kostin, swoops to the offensive zone. Great shot, score! Kostin, second of the series, and Edmonton regains the lead.
Here's McDavid. Draisaitl scores! That's hockey, baby. What a play! McDavid right on the money to Leon Draisaitl.
Across to Kempe with a shot. He scores!
Fiala shooting one. He scores! The power play has tied it. Skinner takes a seat. Kopitar on him.
A little hesitation. Kopitar, I think, was expecting a possible call.
Aaron A with a shot. Tim kicked out. Korpisalo, they score! On the follow-up. And guess who? It's Clean Kostin. Swung out by Gavrikov. All the way down to Skinner. Look out!
Is a gift for the LA Kings.
Wow. Look at the stick right at the bottom, about 6 inches up from the blade. You can see it's broken. So talk about a bad break indeed for Skinner.
Yamamoto takes it. Kostin's parked in front. Yamamoto to the net, and it's in the net! The go-ahead goal! Kyler Yamamoto!
Edmonton takes a 5-4 lead with 3:02 to play.
You cannot script this stuff.
High up at center. He'll shoot. It's knocked down. 3 seconds. Drive from distance. Blocked. And this series is over. Edmonton 5. Los Angeles 4.
No other way to say it. Oilers overcome a potential catastrophe on the game-tying goal. They get 2 goals from Kostin and a game-winner from Yamamoto en route to a victory.
You know, we're a lot more than a two-man team here.
For the second straight season, the Edmonton Oilers have punched their ticket to the second round of the Stanley Cup playoffs.